Web publishing reframes text design by removing the framing contingencies that come with paper-bound publications. Issues of time, materials, cost, circulation, and accessibility become malleable, able to adapt. The design is composed as content takes shape on the web space, but never becomes set. A flexible publishing model works with content and design, negotiating terms that serve the purpose of the publication, in as many incarnations over time as can be imagined. This flexibility makes the same publication able to fit uses beyond the original design. All that is required is the URL. It can be referenced in other contexts, a large sphere of influence that radiates far from the source. It needn't exist on the basis of subscription, free from the commitment of capital. It can carry on conversations without the presence of voices or ever having met in real life. It can respond with immediacy, without the stops of the printing press. Because mJournal is a low-road publishing model, it is able to be resourceful, mindful, doing without having much. Publishing that doesn't rest on its laurels, but shifts in the space of the M-dash.